Hey there, fellow zombie hunters. Jaxel here. Welcome back to another episode of my 7 Days to Die Alpha 14 playthrough. So, my last video, I tried my hand at a little bit of editing. You'll have to forgive me. I'm not very good at it, but I'm going to try and get better. Just so that you guys don't have to watch me do a lot of floundering. And trying to flub through an episode that's just getting way too long. So, here we go. On to bigger and better things. Let's take a look at our inventory here. I have a bunch of engines with me. I grabbed the smallest one, or the weakest ones, because I'm going to build myself a workbench and a cement mixer. So let's get on the workbench right off the bat. I just crafted myself two new tools as well. I need to get on leveling that up again, because it's falling behind my weapons, which I don't like. So let's craft up a workbench, and you know what, let's craft two, and then cement mixer, I'm going to craft as well, two of those as well. And the reason I'm doing two is, actually before I craft that, I want to get rid of the better ones. I'm going to put them, they're better, but they're not better by much. I'm going to use the really weak ones for the cement mixer. So I can craft two of those. I have to craft them singly. So there we go. We've got those up and running now. So everything else that I've got in my inventory now. So I kind of stammered there. Lost my train of thought. I don't need the springs right now. And yeah, I can pretty much drop everything else too. So the forged iron can go away, and the short iron pipes actually are back over here. There we go. So those are put away. And I did find two chainsaws also in, I went around, the reason why I have as many engines as I do is in my last video in the little the sped up part, I gained 4 motors, but then, or engines, and then I drove around the town and on 2 separate occasions and finished in over two days and killed off every car that was here. I think there's 3 left over there that I still haven't stripped. And that got me 14 engines between coming here, killing the cars in town, and then going down the road and killing a bunch on the way back from Hub City. I say killing, but I should say stripping. And yeah. So that worked out really well for me. So I've got one workbench now. So let's plot that down, because I want to get a few things moving a little bit faster here. So yeah, we'll put it right there. That's a good spot. And then the cement mixer, I don't know, I'll put one over in the corner or something maybe. I may not even put them up here, because my mine is actually going to be down the road a bit. Because it's going to be attached to my main base. This is just for when Horde Night comes for the next little bit. I'm going to kill zombies. So let's just take a look at the work I've done here. I still have the hatch that takes me right down. Afterthought, maybe I don't need it. But I did create entry points into the killing floor. From there, I'm not too worried about zombies getting up here. Unless they really start stacking on top of each other. I haven't quite finished all the spikes in here. Never got around to it. It's just, I worked on it all last night. And, so I've got this set up. I've dropped the poles right to the floor. This way, anything that's out there, I can take care of pretty darn quick. I still have a bit of work to do with reinforcing this into concrete, but that'll come as time goes. I'm just running out of concrete. I am putting a vault door back on here, and I'm going to use this as my oh shit bug out, I got to get out of here room. I'm going to put a bunch of food and ammo in the safes that are there. So I've got entry points on all 4 corners, so I don't have to piss around, and this will still work lovely. I can lure them all into the center. I've left 3 of the openings completely open. And oh yeah, wait. I wanted to grab. I'm gonna put that there and go that and that, and then go over here. And let's get some. I need to get. That was part of the reason why I set this up when I did. is because I want to make, I have 4,000. Yeah, no, let's just make 100. There we go. And then let's pick up this other wood, just because I think I may actually need it. The secondary workbench I'm just going to put here. These are all the guns I was able to craft. I upgraded them. This one I upgraded a little bit. The shotgun is new, so it's the sawed-off. These are just, I'm trying to keep the best of what I have together. So, I have two pistols that are epic. That's beautiful. I say epic only because of World of Warcraft. Cement mixers for now I'm going to drop in here as well. I don't think I'm going to set them up on the rooftop. I may change my mind as time goes on. But like I said, I'm only planning on spending today here. And then I got to start work on my real base. I may have to bring the day 28 horde here as well. Just because... Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm going to get rid of the hoe because I'm not gardening anymore. I'll show you my garden here once I get rid of the hoe. There we go. And let's move this. Put the health where I like it. Put some drinks on the bar. And I'm going to pop that... Oh. Pop that off. That's in here. There we go. So let's, 10 should be enough. And then I don't have any food to bring with me, but I'm going to take an antibiotic. I'll be taking them for whenever I need them today, just because I don't feel like, feel like dealing with dying due to infection. I don't know. I know I don't really need it right now, but I'm just thinking, just in case. So what I've done is I've got, I've planted rows of 15. There's my coffee. There's my goldenrod. I've got cotton in between. I read about being able to do this, so I thought, hey, I'll put it in my garden. And I got two rows of potatoes and two rows of corn and my first two blueberry seeds. Yay, finally. Okay, so... That's pretty much where I'm at with this. I'm making more spikes because underneath here, that's actually what I forgot. That's what I came down here for. Whoops. Sorry about that, folks. Trying not to bounce around. I did also create three more spotlights. So now the entire base is lit up. There's a few shady spots, but nothing that's going to get in the way here. So we're going to get those log spikes down on the bar. And... I've got wood. I need scrap if I'm going to do this properly, which I plan on doing it properly. So the machete we don't need. We're not hunting right now. I always like to have my shotgun and whatever tool I'm working with side by side. I figure it's just easier just to get to that weapon that much faster and be able to deal with it. Because, yes, I still scroll. I'm lazy. If I'm running and trying to do other things, and I don't bother, I just do what I got to do. All right, so what I came down here to do, let's get back on track, damn it. This is this is going to be my garage, but I'm going to have, I was thinking about it being my garage, but I may end up cutting the roof off here and making it so, you know, that's not a half bad idea. I should probably do that before I take out this, put the spikes in. Because that was kind of what I was thinking. So let's see. Let me get some wood frames on the bar here. Because before I put the spikes in, I need to... Okay. So let's mark this. I'll be able to see it from there. Perfect. So I want to leave that lip and cut it off pretty much right at the building. Okay. Oops. There we are. So what I'm taking off is that one. So if I do a strip down, I want to take this down in a chunk. So we'll have to hit that one. Now I'm hoping that this is going to work. I'm just going to mark it up a little bit, score it so that I can see kind of what I'm doing here. So I got to do that row first. Yeah, let's do that row first. This is actually coming down quite quick. Wow. Guess it pays to make a new tool. If this is double thick, this is going to be a little bit more of a pain than I thought. And I may have to do this off camera. Let's take a look. Because if I can get it down right away, that would be great. But I don't think that's going to happen. I may have to cut out here to... yeah, I'm going to cut it out here, and I'll probably speed this portion up, because this is going to be boring to watch.
Well, this actually didn't take all that long to come down. It is two layers thick, but in all, I think it maybe took maybe 5 minutes for me to knock down. It was a piece of cake once they just plowed through it. And I'd also like to make a note here and apologize for the wonky video. I accidentally turned my sound up in my headphones and it affected my recording. So I'm going to have to go back in and address that for future videos. So I'd just like to apologize that for it now. And well, hopefully this, my editing gets better. I know this video is a bit choppy. And again, I apologize for that as well, but you'll have to forgive me. I'm on a bit of a learning curve. So... it is what it is. Thanks for your patience.
All right, a change of plan, folks. I've had a little bit of an epiphany here, and I think I know exactly what I'm going to do with this area here. This is going to be a little bit more work for my kill floor, but it'll be something I do while I build my base over there when I get tired of doing it. I am going to use this as a kill pit. I've kind of thought of a way that I can use it. So for the meantime, let's get some spikes put out here. If they come through the front doors or the side doors I didn't quite finish yet. That's not optimal. But if they come through the front doors, they're going to get... it's... whoa, shit! Run! Really? Son of a bitch. Well, Yogi wants to play. Fuck you. We're gonna play a little game. Where are you, dumb... you bastard. Come on. Yeah, play on the spikes. That's fun. You prick. You know, I wasn't gonna shoot you. But you know, now you have to freaking start wrecking spikes. Even if you hit me, I was gonna let you live. But no, not now. Really? I should probably be using my damn shotgun, I think. I'm wasting rounds. Come here. Fucking prick. Alright. And I will be fixing that. I just don't have iron bars to do it yet. So. Oh, where am I looking? What am I looking for? That's what I'm looking for. There we go. Let's skin this bitch up. Do we got room? Oh, yeah. Good. Nice. There we are. I'm going to have to, in order to make this a square, I'm going to need like 12 times as much to protect the walls that they're hardly ever even touching. So my thoughts are, if I can get them to come, if I'm up here, I'm going to probably leave this. I might even make it so that I can actually come down in here. And that might be an idea too. I don't know. This area, I haven't fully decided what I'm going to do with this area. I don't really want to be near my farm, but you know what? I wanted to get shit growing. So I just, that farm probably won't stay there. We'll put it that way. But the idea is here, like, these already have metal bars. So All I got to do is continue on with the concrete, and I've got a second room that I can come into and do a shit ton of damage to. The zombies are still attacking. That's the thought pattern, anyway. Where is it? Okay, so. Is it close? Because if it's close, maybe we will get it. You know what? It's actually not that far. Let's go fucking get the airdrop. Why not? Right on. There we go. I've been waiting for that. Yeah. Sweet deal. And again, we're scrapping the fucking schematics. I don't fucking care. I need cloth because I broke my leg going down there. Good. Alrighty, folks. Let's take a look here. I think I can actually put together a rocket launcher. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, I did it the wrong way. Whoops. There we go. All right. Rocket launcher, finally. Okay. I want to take a look here. What ammo is that? Well, I know I don't fucking have any. Is that under... What? What the fuck just happened? My God! What the hell? What just happened? That was so fucked up. Oh my God. I'm going to have to watch my video to see what the hell happened. I am so bewildered right now. Wow. Crazy. I don't know what to say. The hell did I do? Did I die of like thirst? No. I'd have to look. I'm so at a loss. Because it doesn't tell you what you died of, just that you died. I've had two deaths, and both are kind of the same. Weird. It must have been something to do with my health somewhere along the way. Or whatever my temperature was, or I was infected or something. Weird. I don't know what to say about that. Okay, we were looking at... we were looking at... ammo for the grenades. Let's take a look under this way. Rocket tip. And rocket casing. Okay, Oh, I can't even... Oh, that's... I can't craft because I have no wood. I've just really messed up with that. That kind of screwed with my head. Wow, I'm not going to lie. That... I'm just really puzzled now. And it's really piqued my curiosity as to what the hell just happened. It's all good, though. So we're going to make one of those for right now. Just because I just want to see... And rocket tip, I need lead. Okay, well, I can do that from here. Yep. I just need a bit of fuel in there. There we go. There we are. Sorry about that, folks. I just had a... I wasn't sure what was going on behind me, so I had to talk to my family for a second there. Okay, so we got those prepping. And let's get those out. I just want to see how much this costs. I'm obviously going to need some gunpowder. Where are we looking? I don't have any gunpowder. Oh, yes, I do. There we go. That should be enough. Let's take a look at... So let's type in rocket. What am I missing? Oh, see, three duct tape. All right. Let's take a look here. So that's... I can't make very many, that's for sure. But I think I should look at making a few more for Horde Night. I think Horde Night is going to be an explosive night. How many could I make? I can make 26. We're going to make 10. So we want a total of 10. So let's make... Yeah, one for the chamber and 10 more. I like that. All right. See if we can do that. Oh, I can only craft 5 because I'm missing iron. Well, let's get some more iron in there. There we go. That'll be enough for now. And I know there was already some in there. I just wanted to make sure there was enough. We can craft 6 now. So we'll craft 6. So I'll get on that for tonight. And... So between the explosive crossbow rounds and shotgun shells, I should probably make a few more of those too. I do have the stuff to make them, so I got 130 of those. I've only got 30 buckshot. Take some more of that. Alright, so let's get... wow, that's already out? Really? I know I have wood in one of these. Oh, a little bit. And I'm actually not being very smart about this. Because in one of these, I have a bunch of shit I don't need that I can burn. At least I think I do. Yeah. There's a table. An office chair. Yeah, why not? We'll burn that shit up because there's no sense wasting in it. So, but it should burn, yeah. 1:30. Another 2 minutes. That's up to 2 minutes. Throw the wood on. That'll be good enough. Because that'll give us enough burn time for that. And what else is I going to make? Buckshot. I can make 500. We'll make 250. That'll be enough. So that'll be done in... Oh yeah, that's been a perfect enough burn time. So there's those. We should have the same amount of tips. Let's get making a few more. So I'm going to play with the rocket launcher tonight. That sounds like fun. Alright folks, I think I'm going to call this video here. A little bit shorter than normal, but then again, it's because I'm editing it, so good to go. I think we are pretty much ready for the Horde Night. I think so. Alrighty folks, hit that like button if you liked it. If you didn't, you know, let me know in the comment section below. Talk to me about anything, guys. Thanks for watching, and peace out.